bar closes and you feel like falling down, I'll carry you home tonight.
do my hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Feeling good as
hell. Hair toss, check my nails. Baby, how you feeling?
Feeling good as hell.
Corners and she hid under beds. She
Alza la frente en alto y camina bien, alza la frente en alto, alza la frente en alto y camina, alza la frente en alto, alza la frente en alto y camina bien, alza la frente en alto.
I'm Not in that one.
Thank you.
Nice job. Nice job. That wasn't easy.
Ladies and gentlemen, please rise while the Chico High School Band, under the direction of Ruben Morales, plays our national anthem. Please be seated. Welcome students, parents, families, friends, teachers, support staff, and other members of the community that have had a hand in bringing these graduates here tonight. It has not been an easy road, but nothing worth accomplishing is ever easy. Welcome to the Chico High School graduation ceremony for the class of 2022. I'm Principal Doug Williams, apparently also known as Big Brother. That's a little inside joke. And joining me on stage here tonight are two members from the Chico Unified School District Office, Assistant Superintendent Jim Hanlon. And Ed Services Director of Secondary Education, John Shepherd. I'm messing with him. Also joining me tonight on stage is Board Member Dr. Kathy Kaiser. First off, I would like to thank all the family members and friends of these seniors who've supported their efforts throughout high school. As mentioned earlier, you have had as much of a hand in their success as others. I wish you would give yourselves a round of applause at this moment. I also noticed that as students are walking the hallways or talking with each other after school or at events, obviously it's not just teachers they're talking to, but I would like to personally thank the teachers for the thousands of hours that they put in their classroom, as well as their counselors, their coaches, their case carriers, and all other the support staff, instructional aides, parent aides, and everyone that really has a hand in making a large high school function on campus and off. Thank all of you. This class has excelled under extreme circumstances throughout their high school years. These students and families certainly deserve credit for overcoming the hardships and the barriers that have been placed in front of them. But actually, tonight, I'd rather focus on their accomplishments, because their accomplishments are outstanding even under extreme circumstances. The successes you'll hear as the students come up and one-on-one have different speeches tonight to give their kind of input on what happened to them at high school and what has happened to their classmates. I just want to point out a few of their accomplishments, and there are many. Scholastically, this class has achieved at the highest levels. Students scoring in the top on AP tests, students not only taking one or four or five AP classes, but taking up to 9 and 10 AP classes and getting into universities, not only in our state, but across the United States, into Ivy League schools, private universities in the Midwest, universities in California. We also have people excelling, moving on into the military, moving on to high-level trade schools, moving on to local community colleges. And all of these efforts they've had to go through the COVID situation, struggles with their families, distance learning. So all of these top-notch students have excelled as high as any other student that has gone through Chico High. And that is exceptional. Let's give that effort a round of applause. If I was to list everything that we had to go over, I'd be here myself for an hour, and I know you want to listen to the students, but there's a few more I'd like to point out. In the last 5 or 6 years, there's been a large effort for our career and technical education courses at our high schools, and these students have excelled at an unbelievable rate. If you look up, you'll probably see a drone from our engineering and robotics program flying around. These students have participated in regional competitions and state competitions at the highest level in technical attributes, in art programs, in our unbelievable agricultural program, who had a phenomenal showing at the fair. If you went to the fair, you saw our students display their welding projects, their animals, also their art projects. And all of these things are taking place while they're navigating high school, their social relationships, and their classes. So let's give those efforts a round of applause. It's quite evident, too, on our entry this evening, how phenomenal our band and our music and our theater programs and choir programs here are at Chico High School. Some difficult circumstances, but these students have put on unbelievable performances, both in small vignettes and local arenas and also in larger performing arenas. Our band is exceptional. Thank you, Mr. Morales, for all your efforts. And thank you, Ms. Franzetti, for stepping in. We also entertained a number of international students who show up to our doors, and I want to thank all the families that take them in, and I want to thank the kindness that they usually show, and our students show them, so thank you. It seems like the year's gone on for almost a decade. I can remember several instances of being extremely proud of our sports teams, and in particular, I remember going down to 2 state competitions, which are fairly rare. One was at Kezar Stadium with our football team going to semifinal of state championship. The other was being present when our girls soccer team won the first state regional championship. And of course, our stellar cross country programs, our swim program, our baseball, softball. We also had our first competition cheer program this year, and so without further ado, the students in front of you, you will hear this time and time again, are going to join what we call the Great Red Line of Chico High graduates that have left our school since 1902. They will journey into the world ready to take on their place in a variety of fields. I wish you, the class of 2022, the best luck in your life's adventures. Congratulations on your well-deserved success. And now our first student speech, titled Red Bricks, will be performed by Maddie Stitzridi.
Good evening, faculty, family, friends, and students. It is with great pleasure that I welcome you to the graduation of the class of 2022 as the senior class president. Tonight, I'm talking about bricks. Red bricks are made of sand, clay, and iron. The clay holds the mold of the rectangular brick. The sand makes up the density, and the iron gives each brick its red color. When all mixed together, these ingredients give bricks the strength to withstand immense amounts of pressure. And just like the class of 2022, when stacked together, they build something strong, durable, and grand. The buildings around us are held up by each individual brick. Without each one, the wall cannot stand. Just like our class, every single student makes up an important part of our wall. Those in band, welding, art, theater, and those who simply show up every day. The band on Friday morning staring at us as we walk into school. Beautiful productions like Cinderella put on by our theater program. And our mascot who hangs proud on our front gate, welded by our very own, make our campus unique and lively. The different interests and cultures on our campus make us even stronger. And no matter what belief or interests we share or don't, we are accepted by those around us, building us taller and stronger with each brick added on. And although we've had cracks and chipped off pieces, we still stand with great strength. As a whole, we have gone through so many out of the ordinary experiences, but I believe those experiences have made us who we are. They gave us the strength to stand united and make our voices heard on matters that meant a great deal to us. Each time our wall wobbled or felt like crackling, our class rallied and helped each other to stand proud once again. Our motivated and uplifting personalities made for an optimistic, well-built class as we help bring positivity and change to our campus. Our class is one who could withstand anything as long as we had each other, and one that started the change that needed to be made. Now, most bricks are laid within a few weeks of being fired. They are still very dry and at their smallest size. As they absorb moisture and they expand, a foot-long brick can easily expand about half an inch. This means the whole wall will grow in size. Like each brick, we started our freshman year at our smallest, but with the encouragement of our peers to be ourselves and become our fullest potential, we grew into intelligent, trusting, and passionate individuals. No matter how many times we felt like falling, we always regained our footing, tall, proud, and red all over. Thank you.
And now performing Season of Love, please join me with Christiana Franzetti and our Chico High School Choir.
That she learned, or in times that in bridges he burned.
Wow. Our next speaker, Senior Lily Price Peck, she will be presenting her speech, Unexpected Detour Ahead.
Welcome to my fellow graduates, friends, family, and faculty. Graduates, let me start with a disclaimer. If you know precisely at this moment what you want to do with the rest of your life, this speech is not for you. If you're among the lucky few who knew in kindergarten with absolute certainty what career path you wanted to follow, this speech is not for you. If you can say with unwavering conviction that you know absolutely where you will be in 4 years, this speech is not for you. No, this speech is for the other 95% of us who are still filled with more questions than answers, more imagination than conviction, and more wonder than absolutism. For those of you who are still not quite certain how the next stage will play out or what to expect from this great, big, surprising world, this speech is for you. For the past 4 years, we have done so much to prepare for this moment. We have taken the required classes, joined impactful clubs, participated in contests of sport, and made friends who supported our endeavors. We have listened to our parents, teachers, coaches, and mentors who have prepared us as much as they possibly could to be ready for this transition in time. And while these experiences have given us a solid foundation to successfully pursue our future goals, I'm still met with a great deal of questions. Some of the bigger ones: did I choose the right college? Will I be able to find a job right away? Will I like my roommate? Will I be able to handle the workload? Can I really be an independent adult? And some questions that seem smaller but are equally as important: who really does stock the fridge? Where do my socks disappear to? How is the gas tank already empty? What do you use to scrub a toilet? And perhaps most importantly, what are we gonna do for breakfast when we can't find the school muffin line? At first, these questions seemed overwhelming when I thought about everything I didn't know the answers to. After all, I'd seen the look of concern on people's faces when I told them I applied to colleges as an undeclared major. Undeclared like it was the plague. You would have thought I'd have to wear a scarlet letter U from that point forward, the mark of the undeclared. But it got me thinking, at the age of 18, shouldn't it be okay to be undeclared about most things in life? After all, how much experience can one have truly lived in a mere 18 years? If we are lucky enough to live to 100, that means we have 82 years of lessons and experiences that we have not yet had. Maybe, just maybe, it's okay to not have all the answers just quite yet. Now, I know my parents are out there, and I think I just heard their jaws hit the floor when I admitted to not having all the answers. I'm as surprised as you are, Mom and Dad, but maybe that's a sign that we, the graduating class, are truly ready for this moment in time by admitting that we don't know it all. I am filled with gratitude for the education I have received and the experiences that I have had. They have given me a solid foundation to be comfortable venturing into the unknown. We can endure struggle, and we can do difficult things. We can enter the unfamiliar, and we can seek answers. And while I joked in the beginning of the speech that this topic was not for my classmates who had everything all figured out, I actually believe this is for you as well. Because life is uncertain and has a way of throwing us curveballs. Sometimes our dream schools are not a good fit. Sometimes the career path we thought was perfect at 18 does not meet our expectations at 24. Sometimes people who want to be marine biologists actually realize there's more math and science involved and actually less swimming with dolphins. Sometimes people get laid off. Sometimes an important relationship ends. Sometimes a relationship starts, or sometimes a pandemic occurs. John Lennon famously stated, "Life is what happens to you when you're busy making other plans." So whether we know what we're going to do forever, or we have no clue, or if our plans unexpectedly take a detour, life will happen. We will continue to grow, experience, and move forward with style and grace and an occasional stutter step. For these times, we have to remain flexible and trust that we will be okay. We can trust with hard work, good intentions, caring hearts, we can do just about anything, even if we don't know what that is yet. We have time. For all the things we will know at 80, we will look back and treasure the innocence of all the things we didn't know at 18. So maybe we are right where we need to be. Thank you. Congratulations.
Good job, Lily.
Next, we're going to have a very interesting presentation by Ms. Tori McKay. She has a little song for all of us titled Home With You. I'm sure you'll be able to find that on YouTube later if you want a copy of that. Our last student speech will be presented by Elijah Keeney.
Welcome, and thank you, staff, parents, and of course, the graduating class of 2022 for all coming out tonight. For it is now we hold our heads high and celebrate our four-year fight, our hopeful struggle to reinforce our uncertain tomorrow, and our next steps that we once thought were so far away not so long ago. 2018 was the nervous year when on this campus we all set foot. Yet it was the year that rained with ash and soot. Lives forever altered, homes destroyed, smiles erased. The land was defaced with a toxic aftertaste, and many were displaced. Yet they pushed through. Although I was one of the lucky ones, my heart goes out to those who emerged from the flames, a phoenix, smoke in their lungs. They, yet had experienced a true horror, still decided to continue into their future, bearing with the trial and error. They pushed through. And just when we thought we had enough, we were expected to handle something infinitely tough. And that was the pandemic that tyrannized the earth. Yet this was the time we proved we had infinite worth. Because we pushed through. Like those who emerged from the flames of 2018, my heart also goes out to those whose lives were stolen by that evil machine. While they were hurt the most, everyone here had their lives changed. A normal high school life that was unpredictably and tragically rearranged. And yet, we all pushed through. Through the flames and dust, we arose bruised and battered. Our expectations of normalcy upon a scorched ground scattered. Those dog days of endless barrages raining down upon our lives only seemed to cleave us with the sharpest of knives. Yet we all pushed through. Those knives were sharp, but we remained stronger, vigilant and courageous. We braved and bore with time even longer. We are not weak. Why? Because we are all here today, ready to unshackle our feet and fly away. It amazes me to see everyone here after it was so enticing to give up. Yet here we all are, grown up, chins up, and not ready to let up. These 4 years have taught... These 4 years have taught us that life will be hard, yet what we have all been through gave us a powerful vanguard. And whatever path you all decide to commit, just know that you made it. Let me say that one more time. You made it. And what we take from these years at Chico High has made us unbreakable, unwavering, and ready to fly. There will be no redo, only a view of review into a past long overdue. In the future, holding a tissue, thinking of how we grew and saying thank you to all those who saved us from that taboo of straying askew, where we only get to shed that special tear because we pushed through. Thank you.
Little tradition here at Chico High School, please welcome our fabulous ASB teacher, Ms. Kathleen Bishop.
Okay. Good evening. As a parent myself, I know I often would ask my kids, what'd you do today? Nothing. Anything interesting happen at school? No. Did you learn anything? I don't know. Well, I'm here to tell you they're all liars. They do a lot every day, and we're going to show you right now how fantastic these Panthers are and all the things that they have accomplished in their four short years here at Chico High. I think you'll really enjoy it. We've only practiced it a couple of times, but I think we got it. Are you ready, class of 2022? Played a sport. Were in student government. Had your car booted. Entered an animal or artwork at the fair. Took an AP course. Took more than 3 AP courses. Took more than 5 AP courses. Are a CTE program completer. Won a league championship. Won a section championship. Have competed in a state championship. Studied abroad. Slept through a Zoom class. Maintained a 4.0 all 4 years. Rode a bike or skateboarded to school. Performed in a play. Sang in the choir. Played an instrument in the band. Held a job. Nice job. Received a dress code violation. Should have received a dress code violation. Are an exchange student. Was a captain of a sport. Was a member of at least one of the 33 clubs on campus. Volunteered in your community. Aced a test. Bombed a test. Was in College Connection. Are headed to a junior college. Are going into the military. Entering the workforce. Headed to a trade school. Headed to a 4-year college. Taken a gap year. Accepted into an Ivy League school. Earned at least one scholarship. Played a full season of any sport in this beautiful stadium. Gave a presentation in class. Was in Ag or FFA. Participated in a science bowl. Speak more than one language. Have been a student at Chico Unified since kindergarten. Transferred from another school. Came here from paradise. A member of the League of Stars. Snuck off campus as a freshman. Were present at one of the Almond Bowl wins. Staff helped at least one of these graduates get here today. Have an adult here that supported you. Met all 97 graduation requirements. And for you, please stand if you are looking at one of your greatest accomplishments. Please stand if you feel like you are a part of the Chico High family and will always be a part of the Chico High family. because once a Panther,
always.
Congratulations.
Now we move on to the reading of the graduate names. Joining us on stage to read these names are teachers Stephanie Starmer, and teacher Craig Matthews. Presenting the diplomas will be Dr. Kathy Kaiser, John Shepherd, and Jim Hanlon.
I'm going to hand you the next.
Good. As far as I know.
Macy Boyle.
Jaden Stebbins.
Emily Cheatham.
Alexis Hammonds.
Maddie Stelsreed.
Andrew Kruger.
Tori McKay.
Jaleesha Jones.
Lily Peck.
Darian Cox.
Lily Silva.
Isabella Dake.
Gino Giacobani.
Sophia Lamb.
Chase Wood.
Emily Ba.
Lynn Hubbard.
Kylie Kerhulis.
Elijah Keeney.
Nevaeh Thompson.
Jack Ropes.
Dominic David.
Ellis Compton Seward.
James David Bolden.
Jaden Green.
Alea Williams.
Alexander McCutcheon.
Sebastian Amador Ramirez.
Isabel Calderon.
Ethan Ho.
Gianna Sorayo.
Alec Angel.
Tagreed Iftikhar.
Neil Bajaz.
Ellie Kidd.
Grace Kelly Becker.
Emma Alvarez.
McKenna Winzens.
Sam Allen Pierce.
Claire Lawson.
Bryson Darlington.
Lucas Powers.
Matthew Murphy.
Landon Dunn.
Aiden Oliver.
Aiden Redlington.
Makayo Davis.
Peyton Burton.
Kylo Smith.
Peyton Aiello.
Kylie Gutman.
Muhammad Ibrahim.
Malia Bainbridge.
Junie Azul Markham.
Gabe Garcia.
Haven Wilkes.
Elliot Hull.
Grace Edwards.
Kaylin Montano.
Joe Chester.
Theodore Royer.
Mason Dutra.
Benjamin Rohr.
Jack Fashing.
Caitlin Barrios.
Cole Haynes.
Miles Lewis Babcock.
Jordan Beaver.
Seth Tayden Cook.
Gavin Barker.
Aiden James Harthcock.
Payson Bloxham.
Kevin James Ostrowski.
Grant Hotchkiss.
Tayo Sugalu.
Isabella Mitchell.
Aiden Trey Waffen.
Melissa Kay.
Ryan Edwards.
Kaylee Roberts.
Francis Peterson.
Carissa Wilson.
Teresa Mendonca.
Isaiah Sanchez.
Kinsey Gorman.
Vanessa Quinn.
Delaney Davis.
Adriana Aguilar.
Rachel Coito.
Brianna Hernandez.
Emily Hewitt.
Cameron Zaragoza.
Heather Ramey.
Landon Carter.
Quincy Shern.
Or Elmas. Caden Lusardi.
Gracie Carr.
Hayden Bellock.
Leah Asnalt.
Jason Rangel Martinez. Good job.
Jacob Fairbanks Espinosa.
Julian Quintana.
Carly McPherson.
Caroline Martinez.
Olivia Story.
Benjamin Commandant.
Claire Burgess.
Kimberly Cobio.
Danny Dolling.
Briseida Angel Garcia.
Jocelyn Zaring.
Omar Lewis.
Brooklyn Huffman.
Amelia Zamora Perez.
Abigail Murphy.
Leslie O'Horan.
Jenna Meyer.
Maylee Jimenez.
Cooper Wilkins.
Lakin Hayek.
Carson Quintero.
Damon Aplinup.
Athena Cornetto.
Haley Dawn Marie Christopher.
Laura Vu.
Sienna Hudson Cross.
Savannah Trim.
James Rhodes.
Annika Connor.
Clayton Darling.
Savannah Salas.
Matthew Oberly.
Isabel Lopez.
Wyatt Thomas Reichel Johnson.
Sara Piazzola.
Ari Michael Eubanks.
Isham Hood.
Robin Marie Stallman.
Anaí Santos Hernandez.
Damian Tokuho Ryan.
Brianna Saligan Hernandez.
Chayna Sai Saint Sin.
Alondra Hernandez Guillen.
Annalise Lockway.
Isabella Terra.
Kaden Kanoe. Buto.
Anaí Ramirez Rangel.
Oh, man. Jordan Lana.
Viviana Chavez Rodriguez.
Tristan Diaz.
Jennifer Hernandez Ortiz.
Ryan Jorgensen.
Arletti Garcia.
Joshua Garcia.
Yoreli Mancia.
Tristan Borges.
Noah Dunkley.
Christian Medina.
Paisley Kellogg.
Bryce Patrick.
I know. Mason knocked my hat off.
Kyron Smith.
Owen Dawson.
Mason Neubauer.
Barrett Budakofar.
Gage James.
Saxon Farkas.
Cesar Moreno.
Peter Bentler.
Amy Steele.
Just first and last. Tad Hervey.
Olivia Wilson.
Alejandro Pascual Padilla.
Mateo Villaseñor.
Ivy Valora Sayer.
Tanner Parker.
Davina Patel.
Michael Zupp.
Michaela Lynn Kulele Lowe.
Alyssa Janet Bagnani.
Talisha Kiara Wilkerson.
Davian Mallory.
Emma Hull.
Audrey Hill.
Camille Irons.
Elizabeth Saldana.
Ruby Parrott.
Eleanor Kamara.
Madeline Nicole Smith.
Thanks, Jim. That's a nice way to do that.
Yeah. Ethan Welge.
Jaden Williams.
Amanda Lynn Bailey.
Miriam Valladares.
Elise Blue Kincaid.
Yesenia Rodriguez.
Tyler Matthew Cudney.
Isabella Galvin Moreno.
Stephen Brown.
Quentin Walker.
Ricky Poindexter.
Evan Johnson.
Sophie Marie Sims.
Paris Lohr.
Alexa Kathleen Agnew.
Jacqueline Gonzalez.
Macy Elizabeth Mattern.
Rebecca Bryn Wilson Ranger.
Bryn Alves.
Nate Klickner.
Michelle Espinosa Valencia.
Paul Johnson.
Laramie Brewer.
Adil Ejaz.
Calvin Lee.
Carolina Sandoval Robles Bardo.
Diami Mesa.
Emma Rose Davidson.
Oscar Runhell.
Emma Catherine Rogers.
Arnaldo Medina Vasquez.
Naya Palmarini.
J.M. Brown.
Jacob Bagley.
A.J. Acera.
Amaya Rushton.
Logan Whitfield.
Jude Matthew Denny.
Victor Gomez.
Elias Gamaliel Arepas.
Lucy Rodriguez.
Simon L. Fan.
Kennedy Curtis.
Pablo Rigosa.
Aaliyah Beaudry.
Renee Oregon.
Luca Mullins.
Jason Galarza.
Emery Donbas.
Jude Trento.
Harper Stark.
Matthew Schneider.
Exie Foster.
Andrew John Ferguson.
Julia Ferramini.
Ethan Tao.
Pasquale Siciliano.
Daniel Morlett Campos.
Ava Grace Cepeda.
Jesus Villa Mojica. Yeah.
Michaela May Boone.
Danson Vang. Yeah.
Angela Marie Zepeda.
Oh, I missed it. Judah Fairchild.
Yeah. Lauren Mays.
Joshua Diaz Ortega.
Alice Nunn.
Nicholas Wananen.
Priscilla Grace Ward.
Ekin William Lau.
Taylor Dever.
Kagan Gore.
Emma Gillenhammer.
Griffin Renzi.
Nate Selecki.
Josue Ortiz Villegas.
And the one and only Benjamin Won.
Adrian Denk.
Christian Mungia.
Juvenal Arroyo Garcia.
Mason Nelson.
Alex Chong.
Robert Moncrief.
Eduardo Campanero.
Della Molina.
Matt Frost.
Irish Molina.
Natalie Lawrence Potkin.
Una Griffith. Ella Dussel.
Harper Maya Rano.
Anna Geise. Mark Bridges.
Sophia Panizzi.
Ainsley Starmer. Justin Cates.
Aliana Lee.
Gusto Horn. Liberty Bronson.
Marissa Ella Hart.
Carlotta Ricciotti. Martina Peruzzo.
I think there's
Riley Weeks.
Grace Gomersall.
Tanya Ejaz.
Ainsley Reese Burgess.
Madison Struthers. Isabella Overgaard.
Brianna Corder.
Maddie Kavina. Matthias Leon. Yeah.
Nick Courtright.
Eric Torres. Kiana Brennan.
Amanda Anderson.
Yeah. Madison Schoenhoffen. Javier Quintana Gallo.
Connor Sky Brandt. Yeah.
Bennett Waltz. Joseph Kalkowski.
Alex Turney. Yeah.
Jordan Kalkowski. Araceli Paz Gallegos.
Ivy Smith.
Guadalupe Martinez. Brenda Covarrubias.
Carter Turney.
Yadira Serrano Velasquez. Rose Garcia Regalado.
Leilani Dagon.
Trinity Vera. Parker Lee.
Natalie Dozel Sanchez.
Angela Lau. Kaylee Yang.
Nevaeh Drake.
Orion French. Ryan Banks.
Maria Vos.
Brennan Watts. Brendan Moran.
Marion Ramirez Ortiz.
Noah Riegert. Zach Piper.
Alejandra Montenegro.
Diego Campos. Andrew James Ponciano.
Christine Cervantes.
Charles Biagio Thompson.
Brian Lopez Ramirez.
Michael Mose.
Victor Alaniz.
Peyton Hubbard.
Daniel Gonzalez Martinez.
Soren Olson.
Kate Bumbalogra.
Eli Hanna.
Angelina Dreesen.
Iris Miner.
Allie Dunning.
Alexis Smith.
McKenna Lowe.
Sadie Wall.
Asher Felix.
Alejandro Contreras.
Roberto Sanchez Lazares.
Talisha Alvarez Garcia.
Malik Johnson Moore.
Caspian Herrera.
Sunitha Zong.
Catherine Carkelly.
Henry Retzloff Horning.
Melissa Fred McLeod.
Jasmine Richardson.
Sarah Erickson.
Elizabeth Renteria.
Amira Wilhelm.
Denise Serrato.
Ruby Kesey.
Giselle Prince.
Charlotte McKinley.
Krishan Lal.
Henry Reed.
Diana Moore.
Henry Brax.
Bryn Meyer.
August Shumway.
Bill Osuch.
Jotun Onder Melchior.
Parker Curtis.
Hayden Arthur Duncan James White.
Yesenia Calvillo Aluzo.
Hadley DiMaggio.
Ruby Salgan Vasquez.
George Maximino Hernandez.
Berenice Corona Barriga.
Daniel Francis Pacheco III.
Jessica Hernandez Figueroa.
Zachary Evans.
Marcus Bob Dylan Travis Westerdahl.
Thanks. James Card.
Anaya Van Sifong.
Derek Barba. Yeah. Jose Hernandez Ramos. Colby Hernandez. And Michael Cusho.
Thank you, sir. All right. Thank you. I just need a sanitizer.
Accepting the graduates of Chico High class of 2022 is Assistant Superintendent Jim Hanlon. Mr. Hamlin, as the principal of Chico High School, I attest that each graduating senior has met the requirements set forth by the state of California and as prescribed by the Chico Unified School Board.
Thank you, Mr. Williams. On behalf of the Chico Unified Board of Education, it is my distinct honor to accept the Chico High School class of 2022 and confer upon each graduate here tonight all the rights, privileges, and honors due them as high school graduates. Congratulations to the class of 2022.
Please rise, class rise. Move your tassels from right to left. That concludes our ceremony. Thank you for coming this evening. Have a safe drive home. You may now come down on the field to take pictures with your graduates.